Now, friends of the sun, today is quarantine day 175. Yesterday I sneaked out that I can get some fantastic cereals, actually Fruit Loops, for Miss Daisy. Now the funny part is she eats all the Fruit Loops and I'm stuck with Coco Crunch, which is of course not a huge issue for me because I'm basically the Mr. Coco Crunchy. I can eat them raw. Cook, boil, I'm hungry. I can eat them any way you want. I even can use milk. Now, one thing you should not do is posting milk and Choco Crunch together, because you may have neighbors who can't afford it and they're gonna be really, really pissed off that you have that yummy stuff while they have to eat the eyes out of fish heads. Well, bad luck to them. Sorry, friends, because I'm having my beautiful cereals that I stay strong and guapo, good looking. So, my friends, you know why it's called Crunch? Mmm, yummy. I think we have even a guest eater here. So, if you are seriously badasses like we are, you can post that video, but don't wonder if everybody else get angry that you have Choco Crunch, the Coco birthday edition, and others don't. So, see you in our next quarantine video. Bye! There you go!
That's it for this video. Special thanks to Master Rudy for bringing these delicious cereal from the supermarket here to our home to eat during breakfast.
Oh, yeah.
So if you haven't seen his video of the Coco Crunch, or if you haven't seen my video of my Fruit Loops,
oh, yeah,
check here now. Stop eating my breakfast.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways, see you in the next videos. Bye!
No.